was in the merry month of May, when green buds were swelling. Sweet William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbary Ellen. He sent his servant to the town, the place where she'd been dwelling, saying, "Master dear has sent you here, if your name be Barbary Ellen." And slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she went to him, and all she said when she got there, "Young man, I think you're dying." Oh, don't you remember the other day when we were in the tavern? You drank your health to the ladies there, and you slighted Barbary Ellen. He turned his face onto the wall, he turned his back upon her. Adieu to all my friends, be kind to Barbary Ellen. She looked to the east, she looked to the west, she saw his corpse a-coming. "Oh, put him down for me," she cried, "that I may gaze upon him." The more she looked, the more she grieved, she bursted out in crying.